So at the moment we're losing 9 people a day in Australia to suicide, and that's 7 men and 2 women. It's just too many. So men really struggle with their mental health just as much as women. It's just that they don't necessarily talk about it openly and honestly. And we need to break down that stereotype and reinforce the fact that masculinity means looking after yourself. It means self-betterment. It means speaking with your mates and being vulnerable and open with them to really make sure that you're looking after your mental well-being. We know that over time, men actually lose friends, and something that's really important is community. And we know that sporting clubs play a huge role in providing that seamless connection for lots of guys throughout their lives. It's where all of their best mates come from. Sporting communities actually bolster people's mental health. It's protective. It gives them connection. It gives them something to look forward to. It's really great to have the opportunity to just do something with our mates while also telling them about what's going on in our lives. Ahead of the Game is a sport-based mental fitness and resilience program for parents, coaches, and the players themselves to understand what mental health issues look like and to know how to respond when things might get a little difficult. Our research has shown that taking part in organized sport during adolescence is actually associated with a 35% reduction in suicidal thoughts among boys, and there are 39% fewer suicide attempts among boys who participate in team sport. Spud's mantra that it's time to talk is something that we take really seriously at Movember. We believe that the community really needs to get together and break down these taboos and stigmas and connect with one another to make sure that men are living happier, healthier, and longer lives.